inside, and then it's going to just loosen up. So you have to take your time. Loosen it up, air it out. Don't worry about it pacing. Very nice. Now, do one more pass without a pill. Okay, don't worry. Now, keep going. Stop. Okay. When you start to turn, now go. Wait. When you start to turn, is it still over in this direction? All right? Because you're making a turn. Then you're going to go forward. You're going to just knock them off. So face the door, like you're turning around. All right? Now, keep turning, but don't let it in turn. You understand? Turn around, go. See, he won't pace. Turn around and go. You follow what I'm saying? Do you understand it? Instead of his head being straight, you're turning him around. So if his head's still in this direction, and you're going to go, and it's just going to knock him out. You understand that? Go ahead, Robert.
No.
Okay. You understand that, right? So make sure that she does that, all right? So as you do that, as you do a courtesy turn, you know, this is his head is still this direction, and then you're going to go, and that's just knocking him off his way. Instead of hopping, you pull him off, because he's going to fight with me. All right, his head's here, and you're going to try again. And your knee touching is good. You're doing it. Go. Very nice. Same thing. And perfect. And there you go. He's fixed. You got it?
Yeah. So you don't stab with the arm. You just turn and
if you're not facing, you never want to stop. Because then start, stop. Every time you start, stop, because it pays. Now, you're going to go, technically, you usually don't make a courtesy turn. But I want you to turn, because it's just the pace is bad. So you're going to turn again, and then you walk around the pace. See how you just, and that was good, but he got 2-1, 2-4, he had 2-3. He always had that short lead in it. There you go. Perfect. That's pretty. Now you understand all
I do,
right?
Yeah.